To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can with clear eyes and love in your heart? With joy in your heart. If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect.
Before the game, I told y'all, if we came out and executed and played main football, we would beat these dudes no problem. Uh-huh. We went out there and we played main football and we dominated those dudes, bro. Yeah. We dominated them. Yeah. I don't think they realized who they was dealing with. Now they know they dealing with them. Rolex wear, diamond ring wear, limousine ride, that's fine. Wheel and steel, got the gun. Had a hard time holding the black man down, man. Yeah. Out of the crowd, man. Give me two claps and a Ric Flair.
All year, you got playoff game.